With winters come flu, cough, fever, and all those nasty diseases. All the winter fun is ruined when your kids are sick. There are multiple reasons why children are more vulnerable to get ill quicker than adults, and one of those is their weak immune system. Children, especially toddlers and preschool-aged, are sensitive and need additional care. Here, in this post, I am going to tell you 5 ways to protect your kids in winters. 1. Give them enough sleep. When winters come, kids get excited and become hyperactive. They just want to go out and play in the snow or with school playground equipment. Just like other seasons, your little ones need the right amount of sleep in winters as well in order to stay healthy. What is more, our bodies inevitably need more sleep when days become shorter and nights get longer. However, children need it more than adults, so make them sleep enough during winters. 2. Keep them hydrated. Kids usually don't feel thirsty during winters, but their bodies need enough amount of water to keep hydrated and function properly. Children almost forget to drink water the entire day, and this makes them sick really quickly. Keep a 1.5 bottle for each kid and ask them to finish it during the day. Make it a challenge for them and promise chocolates or their favorite snacks for the one who finishes earlier. 3. Seasonal foods. Nature provides us with foods according to seasonal demands. These fruits are given to us by nature according to the seasonal requirements. With cold breeze outside in winters, we need to stay warm inside and these fruits perform that function for us. All the foods should be cooked prior to eating to get the best taste and intake nutrition. Your little ones will be healthy and remain warm and their energy stores will be filled if you feed them seasonal foods. 4. Additional vitamins. Even though vitamins are needed throughout the year, they are required in larger amount during winters when diseases are likely to attract because immune systems function at a slow pace. Vitamins, especially vitamin D, helps to make kids' immune systems stronger, which, in turn, aids in fighting diseases. Give them either enough exposure to sunlight or vitamin D3 supplements to fulfill deficiency. Moreover, vitamin C is also needed to strengthen the immune system, so make sure you give them food rich with vitamins in winters. 5. Wash hands. It's not just for winters, but for every time of the year. However, you should be stricter in winters because of cold and flu around and your kids are likely to attract infections. Make it their habit and do not allow them to come to the dining table if they do not wash their hands, especially if they were messing around in playground structures. When you teach them to wash hands, also tell them the reason and importance of doing so. So, are you ready to protect your kids from infections this winter by following above tips?